What? Green people, you are watching the Gopher and Tuck Show. This is the intro and later's the outro. If we fuck up, we will scream like an alto. If you love it, you should leave a comment. Yo, subscribe though. Like though. Share though. What you here for? Now to the video.
Pew! I really wish I could go back to the fucking finger guns for this fight.
Oh, yeah.
Isn't that a thing in the fucking Telltale Guardians of the Galaxy? Like a scene where you could do a fucking finger gun fight?
Yeah. Probably.
I think it was Guardian. No, it was Borderlands.
Because her assault has left him weakened.
Hey! Fuck yeah, we done did the deal, bro.
Okay.
Sorcerer heals these nuts is what the sorcerer heals. Which one's the healing one? Oh, you? Chief? No.
That is Raker.
Oh, it's this one, probably. They all look the same. Like,
racist.
like, I'm not gonna say. Not gonna say that.
Not the same. They look the same, like, white celebrities.
Like, fucking, Katy Perry and all those white bitches that look like her.
Like Zooey Deschanel.
Yeah. And that one from Final Destination, from Paranormal Activity.
Oh. And the 17 others.
Yeah. Why are you guys frozen? I was in the middle of that. Wait. Yeah. Who's the fucker that's healing? Which fucker is the fucker healing?
It's Tuck Supper.
Why are you fucking all... I don't know which one's healing the rest. They all look the same.
They all look the same.
No, you're that guy. I can't hit you yet. Yeah. Stop getting frozen!
Let it go. You can use your team thing.
Oh, yeah, cool. Let's do it. Alright, should our theme of this fucking one be not getting fucking frozen?
Yes.
Rocket, I feel like it might be hard for you to see right now with those. We're in a pretty dark
just
area.
A little bit. Okay, Groot. Either way, if we don't
turn this fight around, we'll be digging our own... Turn the fight around.
Cool.
You having fun there, Monk Drax, with your head bobbing?
Grains
of my ass, you know.
See, I'm a vegan zombie.
Oh, fuck, dog.
Grains.
Yo, we got fucking Don't Fear the Reaper right now.
Yes.
Hell yeah. This song's the tits, as they say.
Who says that?
I think British weirdos.
Oh, okay.
British weirdos. Those fucking freaks.
Those fucking stank bitches.
Those stank-ass bitches.
Out here stanking.
Stanking and bitching.
Tea and crisps.
Crumpets. And crisp crumpums.
Chris Crumbles.
And their fucking dumbassery.
And their chips. That are
French fries.
Fries.
Just call them French fries, you weirdos. Trying to take away the French's credit for the thing that they probably didn't make.
Yeah. I'm about to find out where French fries are related to Bill and Ted.
Good. I'm glad you're going to find that out.
French. Fries. Not French fruit tart.
Well, gotta be French something.
French fries. French fries.
Gave him the back of my palm.
Excuse me.
Which is the back of the hand is not even the palm, so I don't know why I said it like that, but you know.
Indian English. We need to have a talk.
Indian what now?
Indian English.
Don't they have their own non-English language?
Because North American English, French fries. British English, chips. Indian English, finger chips.
Hot.
They originated from Belgium and France.
Oh.
I thought it was Belgium, but I wasn't sure.
Belgium is French? That's a France place?
Shouldn't be.
Oh.
Isn't it Germany?
Oh. But they said in Belgium, France.
Oh, no. And France.
Oh. So why are they called Belgium fries or Belgium and France fries?
The country is bordered by the Netherlands, Germany, Luxembourg, France, and the North Sea.
All border,
borderlands.
Yeah, I'll border your lands, you fucking, this guy with a beard, but no mustache, you Amish fuck.
You Amish bitch.
Oh.
Shout out to all my Amish people out there watching this.
Yeah, on their technology.
They could be watching through someone's window.
Whose window? They all live together. They all live in a village.
They got Rum Springer. Not to be confused with Jerry Springer.
It's always very often confused.
My face!
My asshole!
I said that once.
Yeah, well, it was itching.
It was itching. Buttholes be itching.
Buttholes be buttholing, y'all. Guys, why are you already fucking froze?
Frozen? Yeah. Ow, my fucking left test, people.
Hot. First of all. Second of all. Hot.
You're just gonna be a BCList?
Hot.
That's it, my test beagle. I have two test beagles. That's it. See? You heard them.
Oh, they did a little arf arf. That's what Snoopy was. Snoopy was a test beagle.
Oh.
Why can't I use that? Why can't I use that thing? That one.
Was your beagle married to Stephanie McMahon?
Yes.
Oh.
Can't see shit. It's all. Oh, fucking the goddamn Rocket definitely ain't seeing shit right now.
Rocket, you okay, buddy?
You got sunglasses on in this piece.
You can see.
Can I go back to having vision? Iron?
No.
What am I doing here? Oh god. That's a wall. I'm back, baby. Oh god.
I would like to make an announcement.
Yeah?
I am writing a book on reverse psychology. Please do not buy it.
Yes. Get his ass. Kill his ass. Ass his ass.
Did you say eat his ass?
Yeah, eat his hole.
Oh, okay. Oh.
Hole his ass.
His tiny brown starfish.
Tiny brown starfish water. That Limp Bizkit album.
It's almost over!
Bucko!
Fireman's dead!
Just gotta do him the murder.
Put him in his palm.
Put it in his little fucking ass.
Alright, John Silver.
Put it in this passage. We get down here, bitch. Oh, that's not kosher.
I'm coming down.
At the speed of down.
Down, 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 down.
Oh god.
Ran right into that, buddy.
Then ran. Ow.
Ran so far away. Grand Theft Auto Vice City. That one's stories.
As it has been for many years.
Every time I sing that song, I can't help but finish the commercial. I don't know why.
When's that commercial gonna appear in a Tucker Variety Hour?
Oh no, man. Shut up.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I was about to say something before we went to that. Oh, I haven't had a donut in a while.
But he's your friend.
Shut up.
Am I wrong?
Shut up.
Shoot him with that knife to meet you again.
Who's the fiend? Bray's not here.
Yeah. That guy died. Just like this lady's mom.
Yeah.
That dude got punched and what have you. Yeah.
And Rocket.
Hopefully. If the world's allowed to be happy.
They're not.
Oh.
We live in it.
Well, that's true. Alright, we got down to one diamond thingy.
Diamond in the back. Sunroof top.
Oh, fuck. Oh, can't see dick for shit right now. Where's the bad apple from? Oh, God, get away from me, freak. I see your fucking... your freak. You're a freak.
Oh. Well, he apologizes.
It's not enough. It's too late. It's too late.
All right, one Democrat.
Timbaland is out here fucking. One Republican. Okay. Timbaland's out here having trouble breathing, and that's the song.
Yeah. I like how Timbaland has always been like that. I'm that built producer. You've always been fat. Stop lying. Like, especially like with him getting older. I would say probably like early 2010s to now. Whenever he shows up, it's like, I'm that fit guy. You're fat.
I'm that fat fit.
It's not like that one year when Busta Rhymes was fucking muscular. You're old and you're gaining weight, sir.
He's fat.
You were already fat, now you're fatter. Then there's Busta Rhymes' body just eating itself at this point. That man's neck and face is just attacking itself.
Neck and face just attacking itself.
I'm gonna find a fucking current day picture of Busta Rhymes real quick. Not Budda. I still gave him Busta, though.
I'll so Busta right. Your.
Oh.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah. Gotta bust something, you know?
Let's get a good picture of this man.
I took his last thingy, so now he's on his actual final health bar.
Okay, maybe Busta. Okay, no, his face is still eating his face.
Alright. Oh, we have the thing. We have the huddle. Let me huddle. I can't huddle right now. It said I could huddle, but now I can't huddle.
Who is this man?
I'm muffled.
It's not Busta Rhymes.
You gonna use that huddle that I unlocked?
No.
No. What is happening? Okay, now it's this.
You told me that Busta Rhymes and Tracy Morgan were related. I believe you.
Well, Brandon, I got some news for you. Busta Rhymes and Tracy Morgan are related.
You fucking liar.
Well, you lied to me.
How dare you fucking lie to me.
You lied to me. Alright, here we go.
Oh, I didn't do it.
Yeah.
Oh, there it is. I cannot keep these monsters at bay. Nope, they just the guitar.
There it is.
Oh, there it is. White dad yelling music.
Fucking white dads.
Anything that's like Imagine Dragons, white dad yelling music. But I like Imagine Dragons, so. All the rest of it, though? No.
You know what my opinions are on Imagine Dragons? Them boys exist. They are some of the music.
It's like anything that you can hear on like a car commercial that's not country. Fuck that genre of music, except for Imagine Dragons.
But also fuck country.
Yeah, country too.
Yeah.
It's like the one genre of music I don't like. May get me to listen to gospel if you listen to country.
I like some country, but then it's like, it gets like the Toby Keith shit.
The stadium of, shit.
Yeah, as Bo Burnham said, yeah. I don't know what this part is, where it's like everything's all blurry but not dark. I can't I can't use my friends.
I like Johnny Cash.
Yeah. So I'm like, oh god, I gotta sneeze.
In Florida, Georgia line.
Okay. Well, that one.
And Taylor Swift.
You definitely are not a. You just out here lying.
Look, you know I am a huge Taylor Swift and Beyonce fan, sir.
Beyonce. Yeah. You love that she was cast in fucking Lion King.
Me and the HR guy at Kmart, we had a long conversation about that the other day. He was like, yeah, I gave no fucks about that movie. But then it was like, oh, Beyonce, and I care less about the movie. It could have been okay. The original one wasn't good. I'm like, oh, all right. Just fuck Lion King.
Not when we're so close. Close to these nuts.
1.5. Just die already, please.
Yeah, really drawing this out, my guy.
Yeah, with your Rubik's Cube arms.
Yeah. Kick him in the dick.
Your hair's flowing a little too much.
A little too much there, bucko. Please. I was hoping she would reach out for it, and then she would, like, pull her hand back and then slick her hair back with him.
To both of us. It's always weird when people have, like, fiery hair, and it's like there's no wind, but your hair is still blowing because it's fire.
And itching.
Really, look. Yeah.
Yes, look at this itch. Feel the itch. One child.
No, I'm not your child.
She's certainly not a llama. Back to Kelly. Yes, all blonde women.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, royal voice. Hell yeah, hell yeah, beat Deborah.
That was not Austin. That was Nixon.
Oh, I'll beat Deborah. Pew pew pew.
Okay, we don't need to see it disappearing. We just, like, you know, make it go.
Yeah. And go with not itch anymore.
I just imagine.
Dragons.
What, like, someone played this game on PC and modded it with, like, better visuals and had, like, the best possible fucking graphics card. I know that shit was terrifying to them.
Somebody should have modded it and turned that thing just into, like, actual images of an STD.
Yeah, that's all that was.
It's done. Okay.
Yay. Game over.
Yeah, game over, and I'm definitely not fighting anyone else.
Shall we?
Yeah.
Like that guy standing behind me looking very, we're done here. And very much not. I'm gonna fucking punch you in the face. And dick.
Yeah.
And balls. Oh, is that actually it?
Yeah.
Oh. Really thought I was going to be fighting Warlock there.
Nah.
I can't tell if you're feeding into it or if it's actually the end. Because we got music happening now.
I mean, you got a little bit more, but it's the end.
Huh. Yeah, fist bumping.
Yeah, see? Like the heroes you are.
Next time
This fucking glitch for me when I was playing it.
Look at that guy getting down back there.
I see.
Blue. Yeah.
I was walking for like 10 minutes, like, why is this not ending?
Everybody getting down, dog. Hey, speaking of dog.
Yeah. Multiple dog report items to discuss. The puppies!
No need. Guardian of
galaxies. Live up to name. Why is it only one black one? Cosmo, whose kid is that?
Is it, new Black Whoopers kid?
I think what we need right now
They should have just put Wolf in blackface. They're like, alright, that's your new form. Here we go. Oh, okay, I don't like those purple people back there.
I don't like Rocket celebration poses.
I agree, just because I don't like Rocket getting to celebrate.
You sound like fucking Abdul during Dynamite. It's like, oh, Colton didn't die. Oh, fucking Austin didn't die. The lady deems me delicate. How did that thing get in here?
And who is this precious little candy in his golden wrapper?
That's a warlock. You didn't have to chime in. You could have just said nothing.
I just like how Adam Warlock's like, I don't know how to... Do I... She scares me.
That guy don't know about that Snoo Snoo. We must first build a worthy home for Foom, or he will devour every creature on the world. If he gets loose again, he's like, come on, bitch, don't say that. Don't tell him about that.
Damn it. I wish you wouldn't notice.
Yeah.
Could have ate all of them.
I really wish I could do the pew-pew in here.
Rocket, please stop. Like, he stretches his arms way across his face to point at someone.
His fucking mustache dealio is going all over the place.
Yeah.
More people from our adventures. Oh, well, they're gone. Oh, this guy. Key to dismantling
the Universal Church of Truth. A sound submission. Yes. How about a little credit for not letting you make the worst decision
of your collective lives? Twice. Two times.
Two times the layer. Did adjust certain computational. You can just feel the world butt clenching. The world butt?
The old world butt. His dad is one of those.
Yeah. And we're out.
The song sounds too much like the fucking people who did the pacemaker theme song. From fucking 2010, somehow.
Yeah. Oh. Okay.
Llama! And Mantis!
Mantis, calm down.
Mantis is excited. Is she always that short? Oh, look at the fucking little jumping from the llama. Oh, God! What wild beast? He didn't spit it on him.
Behold, Fickle. One of the other
guardians. Fickle. The best one.
Yeah. Just pissed off for no reason.
What did he say? Come with me. I am a giant tree. No, Flark, no. Hey, Groot, you give her yours. I got a lot of important stuff in mind. Hell yeah, he lost his room. Not the really sad one. How many sad endings were there? Ugh, a lot. A lot.
I don't like the way she said. Oh, you're just gonna do the Thor thing? No need. I insist. No, I insist. Please, proceed. This pointless pageant of politeness plagues our parties. Which is why you should go first. I will voyage through the vexing vestibule. I don't like
don't call my thing a vestibule.
I'll call you a vegetable.
But I have full motor function.
True. Who are you leaving that for? I didn't question that the first time. Who are you leaving that for?
There's my card. I don't know who's getting it, but there's my card.
Everyone there's. Who are you leaving then for?
Credits! Look at that.
Who?
They had Dana Bentley in this piece? Oh, Magus. And before it's Magnus, apparently. Magus.
Oh, okay.
Oh, Magus there now.
Oh.
Who else is gonna be Magus? There's Magus.
There it is.
Patrick
Butler.
Hmm. Alright, doing a little Magus action. Which one was Magus?
Greg Martin. The black. Sorry.
The Remember a black.
Remember a black.
Okay. Well, there's a bathroom in the back if you
yeah,
need.
Nice mid credits.
Look at that.
Because this is the MCU. So,
yeah. Magus.
Now that the universe is safe again, what are you going to do? I don't know.
Giving us actual fucking stuff in the credits? Look at this shit. Get a whole conversation. I hear they had Gil really Schneider working on this piece.
Gil? Snyder and Brandon Delinsky,
SpongeBob,
Karen Gomes,
Emmanuel, that one,
that's not Dimitri. What am I trying to read?
Dimitridge. Magus. I have basic field training. We
do not own the first aid kit. What are you talking about? My man is over there hurling.
Man, just puking on the floor. You good? Worry about little old me. I feel so. Oh, the music stopped.
It's Magus.
Fabulous. Oh, you're the Magus. Oh, he's itchy.
He's itchy.
Oh, this is? It's a boss fight that I knew, that I thought was gonna happen?
Yes.
Hey, look at that! They had me, they tricked me with the credits!
Yeah. Magus. I had the same thought process you did. I'm like, oh, the guy I'm not gonna have to fight? Oh, cool. Oh. I guess I'm not. Sequel, maybe?
Then fucking end credits happens, and it's like, oh, it's getting dark here. Oh, look at that. Is it gonna be a sequel set up? Nope, we're fighting him right now. Also, what happened to our spaceship?
You're still on it.
Bars. Bars. Man, just fucking Dr. Seuss now. It was terrified of the stone. Yes, I too have sensed its fear of the stone.
You mean the?
We're talking about them there things.
The Infinity Stone.
Oh man. Exactly.
You know, and then the fact that the one used they switched the colors in the movies. Because I said the one used here is the useless one from the movies.
Which one's the useless one?
The Soul Stone.
What does that one do again? One?
Nothing that we know of, really.
In the movies? They never even explain what it does?
It was kind of just use. Do it! Kneel and revere your god.
For who better to oversee? Yeah. Bravo! You guys were supposed to join me in with the clapping.
Why does Rocky look like he's from Yakuza? You know it's ironic? It looks like a character that'll be in Yakuza, yes. And you as a first-time Yakuza player, like, this doesn't belong here.
You grunt nothing but lies. What was that clap?
You're not here, Mantis.
You joined in a little later than that clap, guys.
Yeah. Then why are you clapping? We're mocking you, idiot. Patrick Harris.
He gay.
I don't like that laugh.
Oh, fuck. That's a whole E set. Oh, why am I not moving?
I like the theory that Neil Patrick Harris isn't actually gay. It's just been a long con his entire career.
Next, you're gonna tell me it wasn't actually a child doctor.
I just like how the theory that he's not actually gay came out after they made fun of it.
Where am I going?
Where are you going? Where they used him possibly not being gay and faking it as a plot point in a Harold and Kumar movie. I think that was the third one.
Keep forgetting it had a third one.
Yeah.
Like the Christmas or something?
Yeah. Hmm. My favorite one, though, I'll be honest.
Yeah.
I'm waiting for them to make a fourth one where Kumar comes out the closet. All I'm saying, Cal Penn coming out was one of the most random celebrity coming out things. Things? I didn't know what it, I didn't want to like call it an event.
The old coming out event.
Like a all celebrities. Never would have guessed.
Yeah. That man, so I feel like, likes the old men.
I feel like any other like celebrity that has come out, people have been like, oh, I had some kind of feeling.
Ooh.
But then Cal Penn's just like, no, I, what?
I'm going to be honest. This is me learning about Cal Penn being gay.
Really?
Yeah. I don't know when he came out, but I had no clue.
I think it was last year.
Oh, wow. Is he the Indian one?
Yeah.
Alright. The one who was in Eternals and other stuff.
Was Cal Penn in Eternals? Are you confusing him with Kumail?
Okay. Wait, so Kumail's not the Indian one? Which one's Asian and which one's Indian?
Okay.
The Indian one was in Eternals.
That wasn't the same actor. That's Kumail Nanjiani.
Oh. Wait, so who the fuck's this other guy?
Cal Penn from Harold and Kumar.
Who do you play in Harold and Kumar?
Kumar.
Was Kumail not one of them?
Kumail was not.
What? I thought that was the thing I knew him from. What the fuck did I know him from then?
Guest Grumps? Maybe?
No, I knew him from way before that.
I'm just gonna send you a picture of Cal Penn real quick.
What the fuck? Where the fuck is Kumail? I need you to, IMDb Kumail real quick.
By the way, the funny thing about Cal Penn coming out the closet is he came out, like I said, last year, right?
Yeah.
Him and his partner have been together for 12 years. That man kept that shit such a fucking secret.
Okay, I did hear about him coming out.
Okay.
What the fuck did I know Kumail from?
Wait a minute, did I say that Kumail's... Oh, I thought it said he was 47. He's 44. That makes more sense. Let's see. What would Justin know him from?
Yeah. What are, like, fucking 90s and early 2000s and work your way up there?
Well, he wasn't in anything in the 90s.
Okay, cool. Let's start from the beginning. Sudden.
I'm just gonna go to IMDb, so I don't know why I go to Wikipedia and I'm trying to switch back and forth between films and fucking TV. But also at the same time, I've never thought about that should probably be the reason why I use IMDb for things like this. Okay.
No! I failed.
And Justin fell. Things that Justin wouldn't know him from.
Just list off everything he's done since, like, early 2000s, since the beginning.
Well, everything in the very early is either animated or SNL.
Okay, anything live action that is not SNL.
No, so I'm just gonna scroll down to halfway through the 2010s.
Oh. What the f- I didn't know him from anything back then?
Nah.
Well, I mean,
granted, everything back then was one episode of SNL, a show called Jake and Amir, which is a TV series short. Michael and Michael Have Issues. Reggie Watts Fuck Shit Stack. Music video.
Okay.
The animated series Ugly Americans, which he was only in one episode. So we're just gonna scroll through the 2010s real quick.
Okay.
He was in Veep.
Nope.
Drunk History.
No, that's not another one either one for me that either.
He was in The Walking Dead Season 2 video game.
Technically, I would have experienced that, but I wouldn't know him from it. Who did he play in that?
Reggie.
Oh. You know, I could see that.
Let's see. The movie Sex Tape.
Nope.
Garfunkel and Oates.
So I don't think I really knew him from being in a movie that he wasn't in.
Franklin and Bash.
Nope. Although it did have the guy who played... Oh, fuck, what the hell did he play? Was it John in Garfield?
Yeah.
Yeah, that guy.
Hot Tub Time Machine 2.
I've seen it. Wouldn't be what
I
know
him from. Together.
Yeah. I don't remember shit about
Crow
that.
Show.
Nope.
I'm just gonna skip past Inside Amy Schumer.
Which one?
Provoke.
Okay. Broke. Oh, okay.
Scrolling. Everything I've scrolled past, I would know him from.
They're doing the do-do-do song. The final boss fight.
Yep, I'm convinced of Justin.
Yeah, I thought he was just in Harold and Kumar, but nope, that's a whole different person.
Poor cat. Wait. Kamel was at WrestleMania 35?
That would not be it. I've seen it probably. I don't remember which one it was, but I probably saw it, but that would not be what I would know him from.
Fist fight with Charlie Day and Ice Cube.
Gonna say no on that one.
Dave Harmon's show Harmon Quest.
No.
I watched some of that. I don't know when, but I did. Stuber with him and Batista.
Yep.
From like 3 years ago.
Yep. I remember seeing that and being like, oh hey, that guy's in a movie with Batista. So I knew him before that.
He was in Game of Thrones.
I'm gonna say no.
Men in Black International.
I forgot that was a movie that happened.
I am
never saw
getting
it.
Eerily close to Eternals. So I'm gonna stop.
Yep, pretty sure
you're
I
racist.
Just thought he was Well. Alright.
It's a man out here saying all Asian people look alike.
Asian?
Yeah.
This is the Indian one.
They're technically Asian.
Oh, well. But he doesn't look like the other Asian guy in the movie. That's the Asian that I acknowledge as Asian. Indians aren't real Asians.
He's gotta be okay. Right, Mantis?
Oh, shit, that hurt.
The important thing is that
this man held a fucking stone. And anyway, us as MCU watchers, we've seen him deal with that already.
Yeah. Why are you still here? I just beat you. Yeah, jizz your greatness on me.
Don't say it like that.
Like how nobody was like, oh, hey, Gru could just heal him.
Mantis. Mantis. My penis.
Did we get paid? Not yet, but.
Does this mean it's over?
Cheater.
Over.
Pumpkin.
For now. The most insatiable. Can Raccoons eat pumpkin? Is once again a
prisoner of the Soul Stone. What?
I don't know.
Well, why would I know that?
You know all the facts about Raccoons. Those are
both. I do?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I am one.
Oh. I didn't say it. I didn't say it. I just said that Indians aren't Asian. That's all I said today.
That's all I said. and eat the galaxy. As a white man covering all bases. I created it. I am its keeper. No one can keep that. Why am I about to Google can raccoons eat pumpkins? Chances of the
galaxy being consumed again if we keep the stone. Are pumpkins toxic to raccoons? If we give it to Goldilocks. Not as high. The child was correct.
That perhaps the pull of its power would one day split my lone soul asunder.
I am not alone.
Just to be sure, you are the chances not of the alone. Bad galaxy thing happening if we Michael Jackson. Astronomically high. The best way to make sure the Magus doesn't get out again is to make sure together.
Pew pew pew.
No. I feel like I've had to pee this entire recording session, but just now I'm noticing it.
3.5 hours later. Don't motley crew us. I fear we've fallen friends. I just saw Amazon has like a fucking documentary with them coming out, but they accidentally used a picture of Steel Panther.
Jesus. This is not the song to end the fucking game with. And it bothers me. None other than he himself must be mandated to toil as the whistles. Always talk like this?
Apparently, yeah. I didn't fucking notice it. We're good.
It's kind of his thing. He takes the god thing literally, compared to all the other gods that you see in Marvel. Oh, certainly not.
Llama! Well. He's getting all up in his face with a chewing.
Would you rather that or being spit on again? At least that means they like you.
Yeah. Hey, actual credits now. Without Magus' like name being thrown in, apparently. Yeah.
Jean-Francois Dugan. Oh!
Jean-Francois Dookie ate like poop. So, right. That was my contribution. I cannot skip these. I don't know if there's an actual mid-credit scene or post-credit scene.
I would never tell,
because, you know, it's fucking Marvel, so I guess we're just going to sit through these.
We're here.
There you go! Guardians
Reindeer.
Of the Galaxy is the game that we play. Are you good? You having, a swell time over there?
Belvedere.
Got any more?
In the rear.
Any more? Done now?
Yeah, I'm good.
Done now? Okay, cool.
Metapod used Leer.
They don't know that move.
I had to think of a random Pokemon, shut up.
Could have said like Rattata.
No!
Or Rattata.
No!
Maybe Rattata.
No!
Raticate.
No!
Oh, why not Raticate?
I said Metapod.
Metapod, use that move that isn't hardened, or tackle if it fucking evolves from a Caterpie, or the other Caterpie, String Shot. Not Leer, though.
You don't know that.
I don't want to say, yes, I do, and then find out that in, like, fucking Gen 7, Metapod can learn Leer.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
I forgot about those fucking two, those two weirdos, those two twin weirdos.
You're a weirdo.
Thank you. Thank you, Bucko.
Hey, that's not my name.
Bucko. And Doggo.
Yeah, see, it says right here that Metapod can use Leer.
Where does it say that?
Right here.
I don't know where here is.
On my phone.
Oh, yeah? Does it? Do it?
Yes.
Do ya?
Yes.
I don't trust you. That sounds like the laugh of somebody who shouldn't be trusted. Benoit on inland.
This is it right here, dude.
This fucking guy right here. You're not Anthony Fong. Okay, Coon. Coon, you'll be back in January.
to the right.
Oh, Coont, you fucking weirdo. Speaking of... Oh, God, my fucking body. Speaking of things...
Yeah.
This will ideally be getting uploaded on the last day of... Christmas. September. That's the month. Which means, starting tomorrow, Halloween here on Gopher and Tuck.
No.
I don't know what the exact upload schedule is going to be, but I know we're doing Resident Evil 2 Remake.
No.
And Brandon and I are playing... not Man Jimmy. And Meaden, the one after that. By the Until Dawn people.
So we're not playing Jimmy. Gotcha.
Not playing Jimmy. There might be a Jimmy in the game.
Oh, true.
Huh. But, yeah, doing a little co-op action there. And we will both be recording it. And Future Justin's gonna have to fucking deal with that while editing. Just gonna
stand there.
And watch you whip and watch you nene.
Yes.
Oh, there's Mantis doing some posing.
Damn it, I can't. It said Leo on the page. Just believe my screenshot exists and it was on the screen.
I don't know, that sounds sus.
I didn't fucking write Leo on the fucking page. And then can't fucking get it out of my files on my phone to send it. Not at all.
Alright, we're done with that part of the fucking credits. Mid-credit. Yeah, here we go. Oh. Dude, we're getting fucking... Getting Rickrolled.
I don't like it.
Oh. Oh, her and Gamora sleeping together?
I don't like that.
Why not?
She's a child.
Oh. Oh, I thought we were talking about the other one. I was not being a pedophile. I thought we were talking about Mantis.
So you just have to build another bedroom and maybe in a ship? In a ship?
Well, that's some type of subtitles.
How does that work in a ship? One who may or may not need you to provide parental
stuff. I mean, come on, man. We got rid of your real child, the llama.
True. So obviously embracing this
new role is definitely probably gonna be. I don't like whatever that shadow is on your cheek.
Me either. You can't look after a kid. You are a kid. You should arguably have somebody looking after you. Oh, kind of do. I mean, Nikki's great and all, but
she's still gonna need guidance and emotional support and breastfeeding.
Emotional support. I don't know. Where the fuck are you gonna get vegetables? Groot can grow stuff. Okay. Yes. It's parenting. How are they supposed to react having
another mouth to feed? I mean, you know what they're like. Those fucking losers.
Yeah, I mean, they're definitely uh-huh.
They are not fit to be around children. Especially Rocket. Max is a convicted mass
murderer. Rocket is volatile and mean. Good day. Gamora's only parental model is Thanos
and Groot. Groot can only say three words. They mean a lot of other words.
Say more.
It's because you can't speak the language. Doesn't mean that. But that's okay
to admit, right? So your little it takes a village.
Terrified
even. Look at us raising Abdul.
Yeah.
We're doing poorly and
yeah,
we all
very,
hate it.
Very
but,
horribly, yeah. Yeah, but it's he's still alive.
Yeah, I mean, for now.
Yeah, until we kill him.
Of course it was. Okay, we'll talk. Are we on those I think they said it was unanimous, so I mean. Where are we going
again? So can Mantis sleep with Gamora, though?
Maybe.
I have some situations I need to take care of.
I have some fanfic that need to happen.
Finally, feeling unity within the Guardian, Star-Lord has become obsessed with refocusing. Fucking next sense. He's already ordered a new business card with heroes in a larger bold typeface and nominated his team for multiple galactic. He's even considering changing his hairstyle. Stop going, I'm not done yet. Star-Lord. Okay, first next. Star-Lord also asked Rocket to leave the whole cami chewed in his room's wall. Some nights he still fights for his covers with a slobbering, snoring Galaxius Wait, so they still have the cabbie?
Yeah.
I thought they gave it to the gold guy.
No.
Oh. Hell yeah. Starlight also received the key to nowhere from Cosmo for having helped him reject the promise. It's currently propped up against the fridge to keep the door shut. Hey! See? There we go. It's a happy ending. Well, Rocket lives, but... The team finally getting along, Gamora invited everyone to rigorous combat training so they could learn how to fight as one. Sarlo claims, after only 6 sessions, that they now fight like ninjas. Gamora has no idea what that means. Oh, God. Rocket surprised the Guardians by being a fucking cheater, and also installing a gamma-heated Mercurian hot tub in the Milano's cargo bay. He has since declared it his office and hosts daily team meetings in it. He provides drinks but not towels. Rocket has also read... suddenly this guy's like, okay, fucking water's cool. He's gonna fucking fully embrace you. Fucking Rocket has also renegotiated his employment contract. He is never to be thrown without his explicit consent. I don't like that. I don't like that. I don't like what happened
for him. This fucker's like, look, I got drinks for you.
I don't like this picture of Drax. To forever capture the story of unity and honor, Drax offered to inscribe tattoos on his entire team. Groot's immediately healed, but he says he still feels it on the inside. The rest of the team had sore butt cheeks for several rotations. They got Buddha tattoos.
Yeah.
Drax also swore the next time he jumps out a window, he will pull Starlight with him since the first leap is always the hardest. Cool. Groot, inspired to better communicate with the rest of his team, Groot asked Rocket to help him teach everyone Groot. He then abandoned the effort when they kept repeating the same 3 words over and over again. Star-Lord is now trying to teach Groot the few sign language words he learned from films. Sometimes Groot also goes silent and pretends he's still the doppelganger Groot. It freaks his team out every time. Groot also finally convinced Star-Lord to try his Groot tea. The next morning, a plant sprouted from Star-Lord's forehead. Nikki! After attending Corel's full honor memorial, which drew tens of thousands, Nikki proudly displayed her blazing hair to the Kree accusers and told them exactly what they could stick their hammer, where they could stick their hammer. She has since found a home with the Guardians and often calls Star-Lord Dad just to throw him off his game, even though she is not a llama.
You know.
Speaking of a llama, Gammy began to heavily shed her wool, which is a surprisingly comfortable texture. The Guardian sold the material in the black market, for a huge amount of units. Drax has since begun knitting cami-wool mittens for the entire team. Look at that. Hopefully Rocket doesn't get one. He already has furry hands.
True.
You don't need that. Mantis! Fairly certain she had maybe fulfilled one of her many important feats as the Celestial Madonna, which she is fairly certain about maybe doing, Mantis set out to tie up loose ends, but got distracted by all the knots. She was last seen giving advice to an irritated monster queen. But not sleeping with Gamora. Adam Warlock received most of the credit for stopping the Universal Church of Truth. Once he was
that
done,
not him in that picture.
Once he was done basking in the galactic praise, he once again took up the role of healer and traveled the galaxy, helping those formerly lost to the promise return to reality.
That is an edited picture of Jericho.
Cosmo remains the best boy. True.
Okay, Adam.
All this shit now. Okay, maybe celebrate. What is this? Oh, this is fucking...
It's everything you were filling out in your journal throughout the game.
Oh.
Based off your choices.
I'm not reading all that. How do I... Back to main menu,
probably
I guess.
Probably the B button.
Yeah, that's the one. And there we go.
Puff.
Go. The fuck did you just say? Guardians! See you tomorrow for Halloween!
What?
But the first day of it.
We're done? Okay. Well, y'all had your fun, now the video's over. Like, share, subscribe, play the video over. Click on that bell to be notified when we post vids from sun to fry. Oh no, don't forget Sat. We'll be here all week. Bring your ass back. Now watch another video, y'all.